name's Lucy Sparrow. I'm an artist and I make things out of felt, and this is my sex shop. I have been making stuff and drawing and everything since I was about 3 years old. There was never a time when I didn't do anything creative, so it was sort of meant to be, I guess, in a way. I was always drawing as a kid, so. I started experimenting with felt and more sewing things at about age 9. And that's when I was like regularly making stuff out of actually specifically felt, but some other materials as well. I find that when you make objects out of things they're not supposed to, it's this weird human fascination, like with things that are very big, very small, turned on their head. People love everyday objects and they don't realise how much a part of their life they are until they're made out of something else. And I haven't quite worked out why that is, but that's why it works so well. It's the familiarity and it's the realism of stuff.